Jesus and Sios, my learned colleagues and honored cadets. A very good morning.
Morning, sir.
All ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you must be pretty much aware, as you have already got hint in the news as well as in the speech delivered by Cadet Bandagwanen, that today's day is very, very important in the history of India, because it was on this day, on 26 November 1949, when our Constitution of India was adopted. And to commemorate the adoption of the Constitution of India and to honor and acknowledge the contribution of the founding fathers of the Constitution of India, the Government of India has decided to celebrate this day every year as the Constitution Day. And it has directed all the institutions, establishments, offices all across the country to celebrate this day as the Constitution Day by reading out the preamble to the Constitution of India. And here I am standing in front of you to read out the preamble to the Constitution of India. So I would like to request all of you to